He has already changed Indiana law to protect newborns, and now little Bryce Clausen has been nominated as a tiny superhero. Bryce was nominated by a family dealing with Hurler syndrome, which will be added to the state's newborn screening panel thanks to Bryce's bill. Tiny Superheroes, that's an organization empowering children battling a disease or a disability. Kids get a personalized cape to show everyone how strong they are. You can help Bryce get a cape by clicking on this story right now on WTHR.com.